triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making her way to the ring, representing Money Incorporated from Grenoble, France, the French Paradox, Marie Peltier.
Everything has led to this. A triple threat match where three enter and only one will leave the victor.
You're right, Cole. This has been building for a long time. It's about to blow up. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
And her opponent, first, representing Money Incorporated from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, one half of the Women's Universal Tag Team Champions, Jessica B.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine. Oh, it feels like everybody in Tampa is packed into this arena tonight. You talk about standing room only.
Representing the nice girls from Tokyo, Japan, cutie pie, Suzuki.
Here we go. Triple threat action just moments out.
I can't wait any longer. Let's get it started. Oh, it feels like everybody in Tampa is packed into this arena tonight. You talk about standing room only.
The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Three superstars start the match, but only one of them will be left standing at the end.
Well, regardless, I know these fans in Tampa Bay are about to come out of their skin. Oh, man, they're so excited.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. The back of her head took most of the punishment from that. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. Back between the ropes. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. She's starting to stagger a bit,
but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
And she's back in the ring now. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
She's starting to feel it.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Keep in mind, though,
she's got the cover.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, but it was close, you gotta admit.
Here she goes again.
Man, I gotta love seeing this diva in action. I don't think she's gonna be able to stand after that. Oh, she's back in now.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Great reversal. Whoa, what a drop kick. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Back in the ring now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me? She's having a hard time. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. What a reversal.
She's starting to falter here. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Well, I don't know if she realized just how hard this match was going to be.
We're looking at complete domination here. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Here we go. This could be it.
She's starting to stammer here. She's good. This might be it.
She's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Great reversal. She's going for it.
Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
She may have just hit a wall here.
Wow, what a match we have here. These divas are so evenly matched at this point, it's insane.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far. This match has taken 10. Can she do it here? This may be it. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Great hold being applied.
Whoa. And she fights her way out.
I think everyone knows how that must feel. She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, my, look at this.
What a reversal.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Wait a minute.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, I got to tell you, I thought she was done there.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. She's putting the entire Divas roster. Whoa!
We got a cover. What a Diva's way.
Wait a minute. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Nicely avoided there.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
What an STO.
This match has taken some
time. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Reversal. Great reversal.
Oh no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
Oh no. Hard shot. Nasty landing.
Longer she's going to be able to go.
Action outside.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
Back between the ropes.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. She may be in no condition to continue this match.
She may not even know where she is. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Uh-oh.
One.
Two.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
You look at this. Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref. Count.
Two.
Look out.
There she goes. Oh, no. And that was not a good landing.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's down.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref. Count.
Two.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Great reversal. Chipping away at the midsection.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. So good to be back in Tampa tonight. There are so many rabid WWE fans here in the Sunshine State. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Oh, look, that's press. And that's a...
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Look at the eyes.
And she's rolling. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Here's your winner, representing Money Incorporated, Jessica B.
That's coming up big here for two of WWE's best.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.